I'm so glad my daddy prayed. I'm so glad that we prayed. Because we're standing here on our wedding day.
I'm standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. There's so much that I have told you.
Tiffany, hey baby, we here, today is our day. No car, no amount of money, no house can express how much I love you, how much I need you in my life. See you at the island.
Just being caught up in your eyes. Don't you know you stop the standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment? So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment last? Moment last.
Gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for, standing at a towering 5'6", a fried catfish eating Tyler Wright, who doesn't mind you eating with her as long as you're not smacking, a 1996 graduate of Chapel Hill that furthered her education at Stephen F. Austin. A number-crunching city girl, but a country girl at heart. She moved back recently to Tyler from Dallas to be with her now husband, who stands at a whopping 2'3". No, really, he's 5'7". But has a heart that stands 10 feet tall. He grew up on 25th Street, on the nasty, nasty north side of Tyler, Texas, where he met his closest friends, who are now known as the Circle Boys. Graduating from the great and dynamic John Tyler High School, in 01, he continued his journey at TJC. He is now a man of many talents, such as playing the drums, football, basketball, and let's not forget that he was the mascot on the cheerleading squad for John Tyler. He also has many aliases, such as Hog, Kaz, and Casanova. He rekindled his childhood friendship with Tiffany on Facebook, and they now have been dating for 3 long years. A little over a year ago, he proposed, and here we are tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, stand on your feet as we welcome the new Mr. and Mrs. Kasdan King. Hey, he's a king. She's a king. Hey, strut your stuff, Mr. and Mrs. King. We are here for you. Work your jelly.
Together, that becomes praying hands. Huh? Huh? Hello? God is good?
get away.
My family is...